I'm learning a bunch of new stuff, like how to use new tools.
Middle school-aged girls are getting to learn a new set of skills thanks to the National Association of Women in Construction. It held a free week-long camp in Austin, Texas, teaching girls how to bend pipes, build lamps, and much more.
We picked middle school for camp specifically because the data and the research shows that girls, especially at the eighth grade mark, that's when they decide if they're going to go on and do college or something else.
It shows that, like, it's not just men that can do construction. It's like it shows that everyone can do construction as long as they try to and have the work ethic.
The number of women in construction usually hovers between 9% and 11%. This was the second year for the camp, and they hope to continue inspiring girls to get into the industry. Katie Johnston for CBS 2 News.